Pasisa, founded in 1968, is a leader company in road tankers to transport all kind of liquid and powdery products. It belongs to the Polalsa group. Placed in Villa Robledo, Albacete, well communicated with the rest of the country, now has modern facilities of 150,000 square meters and an annual manufacturing capacity of 350 units. Our production range is made up of road tankers for transport of foodstuff liquids according to ATP regulations. Transport and milk collection. Road tankers for dangerous products according to ADR standards. Tankers for industrial or urban waste collecting. Tankers for bitumen products transport. Tipping tankers for bulk powdery products. Our human resources are constantly working to satisfy our customers' needs. We have last generation design programs as solid works. Pasisa exports its products to many countries in the world. We are present in Portugal with our subsidiary s.l.u, and we have distribution agreements in the Netherlands with Bauheer Seafood, in Greece with Apostolov Hatzi Theodorou, in Algeria with Montenegro Algerie. Pasisa shows its products in the main showrooms and congresses in Spain and abroad. Pasisa has last technology machinery to manufacture its products. Numerical control lathes. Hydraulic shaping machine for dish ends. Automatic polisher. 3 and 6 meter plate bending rolls and automatic welding benches. With the conviction of offering to our customers maximum quality products, Pasisa uses both in design and production the most advanced technology. Pasisa has a quality system according to ISO 9001 standards, accredited by the TÜV and production approval. Pasisa has an extensive network of technical assistants in all countries where our products are present.